Trust it.
Hey everybody, Dr. O. This is the last video in a series on the chemical control of microbes. Kind of a catch-all, just a couple things here. They're both very interesting, but they're not exactly related. So we're going to talk about what I like to call supercritical fluids, and then we'll talk about plasma as well. So you notice this says supercritical gases, but you can also call them supercritical fluids, because if you take carbon dioxide especially, you can use other things, but carbon dioxide is a really good one. If you take it and you increase the pressure to around 10 times the atmospheric pressure, you've now created what I call a supercritical fluid, which has the properties of a liquid and a gas, or somewhere in between, right? So it's not either. It's not a liquid, it's not a gas, it's behaving as both or neither, I guess you could say. The reason this works so well is that you have a chamber full of this supercritical carbon dioxide. It can penetrate cells really, really well. And then just like it would in your bloodstream, it'll form carbonic acid, which will lower the pH and can be used to disinfect medical devices, transplanted tissues or tissues for transplant, foods, etc. So that is going to be your supercritical gases or supercritical fluids. The other one is plasma. So again, it's not on here, but plasma is the fourth state of matter. You can actually generate plasma. We talked earlier about how peracetic acid can become a plasma, so can hydrogen peroxide. So the nice thing about creating these plasma, if you electrically excite a gas, it forms this fourth state of matter called plasma. It generates, especially if you're using hydrogen peroxide or peracetic acid, it generates tons of free radicals. And here's the key thing to note about plasma, though, is obviously hydrogen peroxide, peracetic acid work in other situations too, but tubular instruments, so you have like a long hollow tube and you have to make sure the inside is sterile, then plasma is a great way to get at those things. So, all right, that is your supercritical fluids and plasma. I hope this series of videos has helped, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Be blessed.